It's totally treasonous against humanity and the human species because they have no womb.